I want to share with you a story of my friend Judy. Judy was a citizen of the United States, and she was 23 years old and working two jobs.
Speak up.
As you know, many young women are more likely to be without medical insurance either because they have jobs, do not have benefits, or because they are still in school, or are less likely to be married, and because of this are not covered by their partner insurance plan. Judy was a healthy individual. She exercised regularly and have high hopes for her future. Unfortunately, she had not seen a doctor since she was 16 years old. Since her primary visit, the doctor were due to the need to have an annual physical and vaccination for her enrolled in a school. Last year, Judy started to feel tired all the time. For a little while, she was very scared to go to the doctor in fear to confirm her thought that she may be pregnant. But after 3 months of her tiredness and headaches, she decided it was time to go and check herself out. She visited a local service provider and paid $75 for her visit. He directed to her to have her some blood work done. She could not remember the last time she had blood drawn. It turned out that Judy had cancer. Her leukemia means that she has about 6 months to live. She beat the odds. She lived long enough to finish her degrees in social work. This is not only Judy's story. The sad story of lack of needed healthcare resulting in grave consequence is the story of millions of wonderful, hardworking people in the United States. Healthcare reform cannot wait. We cannot wait for more people like Judy to pay the price for the lack of leadership in Washington, D.C. It's time now. The time is now for healthcare reform.